I'm so confused.
I'm running away.
I'm running away. No, Louis.
Okay. Is everybody having a good time? There's a lot of courses that are going for us. Loads of courses. How's everybody down here at the back? Everybody over here. Hello. Everybody upstairs. Hello.
Before we start Twitter, we're going to do these photos.
Okay.
Just to explain, we're going to take some photos.
Right about now.
The photos, brothers.
Let's go, Texas!
Thank you. Right?
Okay. Let's do Twitter section. And the screens are going to go on. Usually we do the question and find the person
in your
in
house,
the audience, but it seems they're in your house.
Oh,
your
my
house.
God.
In your house.
I'm in your house.
So this question says,
can you do your best text text? Isn't Texas the little squirrel from SpongeBob SquarePants?
It is.
What?
Sandy the squirrel.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Who's got it?
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
You do your best Sandy the squirrel accent.
Sandy the squirrel.
I tell you what.
Anybody else trying to do it?
Hell yeah, I'll do it, man.
I wanted to go and get a Schlotsky sandwich.
Yeah!
And I said, I tell you what, I pick the food.
Because they're in your house.
Because they're in your house.
I am in your house.
Niall!
Should we move on?
Yes. Tweet number two. Shampoo!
Yes. Do any of you have a weird habit?
What a great question.
Anybody with any strange habits they'd like to come forward with?
Big ass poster. They're trying to get
her. It's a spaceship.
Lights up. Hey, Big, wait. Turn on those lights.
Anybody got any weird habits?
I don't know.
What's weird?
You go to the gym quite a lot, don't you?
Yeah. Go to the gym quite a lot, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know. What is a weird habit?
I sleep with earplugs in.
You sleep with earplugs in?
Sleep
with earplugs. That's not right.
Yeah. Every night.
Every night?
Yeah.
Don't you wear two pairs of socks?
Huh? Oh, I wear two pairs of socks every day.
That's quite strange.
Weirdo.
I just want to wash it.
It's a freak.
Come on, Twitter.
At my...
Huh? Oh, it's Mille underscore shorts.
107, make some noise!
Is it the 107? Oh, girl.
Oh, the question is white shirt or blue shirt?
White shirt.
Thanks, babe.
Thank you.
Sorry, we don't have any weird habits.
It's most
delicious. And final question goes.
If you would.
Oh, this is a tough question. If you could make the perfect sandwich, what all would be in it? Now that is
what
tough.
All would be in
it? What all would be in it now?
What the hell would be in it?
Tell us what all you'd have.
I don't know what. I've got like a
massive sandwich, but I guess you go.
You need to turn around.
Okay, look, you strolled into Subway.
That's exactly what you're doing, right?
You strolled into Subway.
Yeah.
The guy says, "Niall, I'll make you whatever you want. What do you want?"
Right, so we're going to get Italian bread, please. Foot
Eric's rock. Chewing gum.
I'll have a cheese toasted if you got one. That's American cheese. Can I have chicken temptation? I'll have two of them because we're hungry. Can I have lettuce, green peppers, Southwest sauce, please. And can I have a medium drink too, please? Thanks.
Do you want to bridge me up for 30 pence?
Yes, please.
Yeah, okay. Thank
you. How much?
Bye.
Section one?
To be fair, I'd probably just go with chicken.
What section?
Bit of lettuce, green peppers, loads of Southwest sauce, bit of cheese.
Just like me. Just like you.
I'll throw it out there, right?
Okay.
Sausage, bacon, egg, in a sandwich, bit of brown sauce, you're winning.
There you go.
Oh, it is for me.
Maybe some sweet vinegar rings.
That's fine, these people. Anyone who's seen any rocks that went in
front? Block 4, Block 9, make some noise!
It doesn't exist! They're up there!
Where?
Oh, there, yeah. Hello!
Hi!
Good
luck! Thank you, Stone on Fire!
Thanks, babe!
Thank you!
You want to put the fire up in the stone? Yeah.